South of it.
Alright. If I end up...
Yeah, Dulles, you are scouting.
Alright.
Going in front of the airbase, finding a position where you can scout southwards and west.
Understood.
Southwest.
If I have to go before the match is over, I will hang on long enough to make a glorious charge. And obviously, if I have to go before the match ends, it will be invalidated. So.
I think we don't can't reach this without jump jets. I don't know.
Where have you gone? There.
Yeah, but I think, never mind. Yeah.
We need to go into the map a little bit.
Yeah.
In fact, we should probably push to that next ridge now.
Yeah, okay. Hold on here.
Do we have a tag laser?
Yeah, yes. I don't really want to use that much though.
Okay. Well, I don't think I'm going to go up much further than this current spot.
Okay, everybody else, radar passive, please. Just Lewis and me, radar active.
Enemy spotted, enemy Madcat spotted, heading 150, let's say Fox 6-ish, Vulture and Madcat looking north. Distance...
Oh yeah, got it.
1800.
Yeah, definitely. 100,
jump jetter. Madcat's continuing to move north. Okay, they're still moving north along. My best guess is the 7 line. There are at least 3 assets with them. I can't make out the 3rd asset.
Don't use the tech laser, please.
Yeah, it's quite frustrating.
I will very cautiously move up the Delta 6 hill and see if I can get more visual. I was I got hit by the tree, I think, so. May have been shot. If I was, it was some sort of shotgun sound.
Oh, it could happen today. There are sometimes really buggy in trees. I see the movement there. Up on the hill. Oh, on our right, and shadow cat. And there is an... what's our thing?
Can you give me a rough grid burner?
Direct in front of the base. Sounds like an LBX-20.
Oh, we'll follow me now. I'm following. Let's get back up this hill. Yeah, you shouldn't follow me down. I fell.
South of. Yeah, so it is.
Baron?
From my 180. Behind the hill there. Okay, let's keep an eye open. So they will probably move with the... Bullets, do you have still an eye on the heavies? Bullets?
I don't have anything. Lost them about 3 minutes ago.
So I bet they will probably move now more in our direction. That they get a shot on us.
Oh, so far from the top of the hill. Not far my course.
I have to look at our back because I think they will probably come in closer.
Okay, I see the Shadow Cat at heading probably 190 from you, along with an Uller on the hill, and they are now moving to the side of the hill, up towards the top of it. Okay, now, excuse me, one's moving to the right, one's moving to the left. The Vulture is at heading 200, about 1700 from my position, a Puma Prime. Okay, they're all there on that hill. There's the Mad Cat heading 225 from my position, 1600. An Uller, Puma Prime, Vulture of some type, and some other light.
Mad Cat B's corn. Mad Cat B's primary.
Okay, I will try to set up on the Delta 6 hill and see if I can get into range to snipe.
Mad Cat B, so they have also 900 meter range. But like you can move a bit back, so you have 1,200 meter, yeah. So try to stay always on the limit of your max range.
I can't hit.
And it's a horse vulture, still me.
Oh, no. Yeah. Let's move to Russ position. So on this moving to Clef.
Yeah, back up right up.
So the scat is probably scat Foxtrot.
Oh, there's an Ares, that's where the end of Calibrail the Ox is coming from.
Come to our position, Raz. You're far too...
It's not too bad.
Yeah, but when they come around this corner, he's so separated from us, that's the reason why I said... So just...
Oh wow, it's perfect. I'm like 898 meters from the corner.
This way.
Okay, I have them at heading 190 on the southern part of the hill in Delta 7. Oh, well, or Gamma Echo 5. Let me figure out which way I'm freaking looking. Yeah, Delta 7, southern part of the hill.
Delta 7.
Hang on. Yeah, I think so. Okay, yeah, good lord.
Shoot him in Echo 4.
Echo 5? At heading 200 from me, Echo 5-ish, they're down in the valley. Sorry about that. Distance 1,200-ish. Okay, I see the Vulture. Vulture is at due south of my position, 1,500 down.
Oh, well, if they're spread out a little bit, maybe we should push around the right side of this map. It's one big lump. No? Okay.
Sorry, I was concentrating by saying, well, what did you say?
Around the right-hand side of the map. Yeah.
Okay, let's move right there in the long, big rally, trying to move with a wide flank, not close to the.
Yeah.
So then, maybe they are pushing on us.
They were heading. Best guess, they were heading west a little bit. The Vulture was, at least. I haven't seen it in a little bit. It was going low. Maybe I can go check this.
Oh no, stay in this position. Keep the position a bit. When they're coming close, run away. Just give us the intel if you see if they're moving around the hill. So.
Okay, yeah, there they are. Delta 7?
Delta 7 again, are you sure?
Echo 6 on the hill behind me. Give or take. The Mad Cat and the Vulture. Long range weapons on the Mad Cat.
Yeah, it's B.
Yeah, let's do this. It's Echo 7 or Echo 6, Echo 7 or D7. I can't quite tell you. But yeah, they're over here on this side of the map, the big things are. Okay, so.
That cat's still primary.
Maybe. Okay, there they are. Echo 6, Shadow Cat, and Uller. Echo 6 at 170. 150 degrees on the hill in Echo 6, Key 5 is the Shadow Cat, and the rest of their stuff wasn't too far behind there.
That visual.
Don't
shoot me,
that's okay, it's range. Yeah, 85 degrees.
Move here, in front of the base.
Yeah, let's keep going, get close so we can shoot out. Shoot the Mad Cat, and shoot the Vulture in the center.
Okay, got a lock already. I don't know if it's an empty vehicle. It's probably. I don't know.
I don't think they have any vehicles. Unless they've got APC. That would be nice.
We're about halfway through, guys. A little under, actually. Okay, I see them heading 100. Vulture. Mad Cats at heading 110.
Yeah, Vulture was shooting, but out of my
range. Uller at 115. Mad Cat's looking my way, I can't get a shot off. I'm in cover though.
Mad Cat's looking our way.
Make a wide flank, duelist. Run away from them. We know where they are now.
Damn it, we shouldn't have been shooting. Fuck's sake, we need to get back.
Oh, they already saw us. They already saw us. Yeah, that's the job for Claire.
There's a heavy over here. Oh, there's a couple of things coming up this side. Can you see the shadow cat? Kill the shadow cat. See him?
Yep. The thing is, let Clef shoot them from the distance now. He has a range to them. Yeah, it's the radar contact is in the base, so it's an empty vehicle, the heavy vehicle you have there. Oh.
Yeah.
Trying to look on our side, yeah. Good deal, it's your back. There's something closer. It was hitting me with him.
Vulture's close. Vulture and Mad Cat are close, heading 110. Fox 6 key 1. Fox 6 key 1, at least one. Not at least, but one contact there, heavy. I'm trying to get a bit of elevation behind us to snipe if I can. Okay, it's not moving much. It's just below Raider and Clef.
That's an heavy in their base.
Oh, we're right behind each one.
It was right into the hangar, so it's probably an empty vehicle.
Let me see if I can get visual on it.
No. Stay here on this hill.
I will.
And let.
Okay, yeah.
Let wait until Clef could deliver enough shots on them.
Alright, time wise. 10 minutes left. And I will have to pull out instantly at that time. Don't worry about it.
It's just much.
Raider, move a bit.
Okay, enemy contact, Echo 6, Key 7, enemy 6, Key, Echo 6, Key 7, on the hill. If you want, I can very cautiously try to make a shot. He's just inside my range. Burner?
Sorry, what?
You want me to make a shot on the enemy contact at Echo 6, Key 7?
Yeah, sure, if you have contact, actually.
Yep, one contact there. Two contacts there. Ares tank. Zoram, Ares tank. The Vulture and the Madcat are behind me at 360 degrees, probably about Echo 5, Key 4, moving the long flank to come back to us.
Okay, you're trying to escape. Just escape from them.
I haven't seen that contact at F6 key 1 move, so I assume that your assertion is correct. That's just a leftover asset. Yes, burner confirmed. I apologize. That is just a leftover powered up asset. Okay, they were making a wide flank into the Echo 5 area. They may have been able to pull into F4 by now.
Was getting a couple of shots.
Good. Oh, good, sir.
Unfortunately, I have a very bad red X. Okay, it is now gone. I'm gonna try and climb the hill behind us.
Yep.
Okay. Not the greatest of sight lines. I am not seeing anything at the moment.
Yeah, Clef. Move also close to Duelist. Move to Duelist, find the position where you can see. And we need this open field in front of us, because when they are pushing, they have to run over the open field. So
then I'm pushing. Just in the Puma and the Vulture.
Okay, I'm exposing myself. Machine gun fire from Echo 4, Key 2-ish, roughly.
Bob, then I would say retreat. So pull back. If you get hits, I don't know your attack. What is your...
It's pretty bad.
Yeah, come
quite low.
Come back. We are making position here on the hill.
Oh, good job. We win. Don't die.
If they were anywhere, the only time I ever saw anything was the bottom of Echo 4, and that was only a guess. Saw some fire that way. That was 4 minutes ago. 5 minutes remain.
Oh.
You getting contact, Bob?
I might just be tree falling.
Okay. Jumping there down. Ross, don't do this. Don't make me scary.
This will be it for chaos for today, most likely. 90% most likely.
That's fine. Yeah, just keep position here on this big hill. We're watching, one of the flags.
Gnome, they'll have something for you. We'll have something for you.
I have contact on my
plane. Behind us, close. Okay, here comes the Mad Cat heading 360. Mad Cat and Puma, they're pushing with everything they have.
That's what I'm doing.
Distance 700.
Where?
360, due north. They're all there.
Oh.
Distance probably 600.
Move back.
I need to, unless I'm needed, I'm running. I am heavily damaged.
Yeah. Run away. Just run away.
If they push hard, I will try to push into Gamma 4 and push and fall back. One possible contact way the hell off to your right. Radar blip there, 1,000 out possibly. 3 minutes remain. Safe here, I believe I might power down just to be extra safe. Or
Madcat is here close to me, behind me.
Then I will push with everything I have. The Madcat just disconnected, unfortunately.
Really? Oh, that sucks. I would just DC'd. Oh, we can hold and continue in 3 minutes.
It's your decision, but faction leaders would have to agree to it. Otherwise, make the kill. But burner hold, yes or no?
There is no hold. Just run away. We have no time. You don't have to shoot. Kill it, but...
Alright, yeah, then. Just 2 minutes remain.
Just kill it if we lose an asset here.
Alright, then. I'll burn that. That's the heavy in the base that you thought was the Mad Cat.
No, I saw Crackers. A visual Madcat really close for some reason. Maybe it was a bug or I had hallucination.
Target destroyed. Oh! Just got shot by OBX.
40 seconds.
The Shadow Cat. Stay alive.
Oh! What was that doing? Fuck around that Mad Cat.
Unless they're. If their Mad Cat is still alive, they have 4 carrying assets. And we have 6. If you want to, in 8 seconds, you can call for a temp hold, have Korn get back in his asset and battle, burner record it, but I absolutely must go right now.
But if you have to go, then it's on.
Well, we can all just hold, though, and put him back in the mech.
No, I have to go to the bathroom.
Go to the bathroom. Okay, match is over.